Yeah, y'all tune back in, man. It's part two, man, because unfortunately, man, my phone bullshit, man. I don't know what the fuck, man. I don't like no iPhone, man. But this drawer I'm on now, man, this motherfucker so goddamn, I can't see with the motherfucker. Man, this shit crazy, bro. But yeah, man, like I was saying, man, I don't know where I was at. But I'm gonna pick back up, man, with some old jewels to drop, you know what I'm saying? Because every segment is a jewel being dropped, man. With that being said, man, you tune back in to Real Spill, which is Our Thing TV, man. And if you're scared to see it, I'll see it for you, man. And this is part two of the episode that was just previously being seen. But now check the play. Don't miss the plot, man. Yeah, man, we got to stop that, man. We gotta stop being followable, man, and stop being trendsetters, man. You know what I'm saying? I mean, for the sake of ourselves and our little ones that we got coming up behind us in the near future, bro. You feel me? And that real talk, man. On game, bro. We gotta do that, man. On seek, bro. And, man, just support black businesses, bro. You know what I'm saying? Just support any kind of movement, man, that somebody black in your neighborhood or your community or your city, wherever you at, bro, got going on, man. Support them, bro. Because you got to understand the struggle, bro. You know what I'm saying? You got to understand the struggle from which we come from, bro. I mean, we had it rough, bro. And to see people trying to, you know, put it down and get it by any means necessary, man, and how they get it, bro. You know, we got to respect that, man, and acknowledge that, man. I do, bro. You know what I'm saying? I used to do it, but you know, hey, nigga got mature, man. Nigga got older, bro. You know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna get better I'm gonna get better and better, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna get better and better, bro. I know I am, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be great, bro. You hear me? I know I am. I got that feeling, bro. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't feel like I could be tarnished. Man, I don't feel like you can tarnish. You can't tarnish my shine, bro. You can't do nothing to diminish my character. It's impossible. I mean, first and foremost, you can't be no snitch. You can't be out here working, you know what I'm saying, ragging on paperwork to be fucking, to call yourself trying to top me. You know what I'm saying? First and foremost. Then you gotta been did a lot of jail time, bro. You know what I'm saying? You gotta been out here fighting, bro. You gotta been out here putting on, bro, to even step in my bracket. Young niggas can't, you know, just learn, bro. Look, listen, and learn, bro. That's all I can tell a young nigga, man. Just look, listen, and learn, bro. One of the greatest, bro. You know what I'm saying? And I ain't no fraud nigga, bro. I ain't gonna influence nobody to do nothing that I wouldn't do, bro. You know what I'm saying? None of that type of shit. That ain't my type of time. I'm on. I ain't on that type of time, bro. You know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to impress nobody. None of that shit, bro. I don't got none of that to do, bro, no more, bro. I mean, all that shit over with, bro. You know what I'm saying? The person I was trying to impress with my mother, man, she rest peace with me. You know what I'm saying? I ain't living for nobody but me now. You know what I'm saying? And trying to be there for my loved ones, you know what I'm saying, as much as I can. You know what I'm saying? But shit, man, I ain't gravitating toward no bust-ass niggas no more, man. I ain't with none of that. I don't need no friends, bro. And I realized it, bro, because the more and more I kick about myself, bro, And be by myself, bro, I be at ease, bro. I have a peace of mind, bro. Because I got used to that shit when I was incarcerated, bro. Because, you know, when I was in prison, bro, shit, nigga used to be in the hole, man. Get down in the prison, man. I'm for locking her down 13 months. You know what I'm saying? I got used to being in a cell by myself, having a peace of mind. That's the only way I can think, bro. I can create shit, bro. I can't be around a bunch of people that I don't groove with, I don't rock with, bro. I gotta watch a motherfucker all the time, man. I gotta, you know, skeptical of how to talk to a nigga. I don't need to be around them type of people, bro. I don't need that type of vibe, that type of energy around me, bro. I wanna be around some people like me, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm an outgoing player type of nigga, man. So I wanna be around that type of crowd, that type of environment. I wanna be around people that enjoy living, man. That enjoy being free, man. That's hate and sucker free, man. There ain't no buster hating shit, period, bro. That's the type of crowd I'm trying to embrace. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to be amongst elite people, man. Great people, bro. I'm trying to be one of those people, bro, before it's too late, bro. You know what I'm saying? Man, I ain't trying to die with nothing, bro. You know what I'm saying? Man, I ain't trying to die with nothing, bro. You know what I'm saying? I want to have something before I leave this bitch, bro. You know what I'm saying? Something that I can leave to my siblings, bro. Leave to my family, man. You know what I'm saying? Something I work for. I can, you know what I'm saying? Boom. shit. They now they scraped. They ain't got to worry about that problem no more because that problem is scraped, man. Because before I left the earth, man, before I just God called me home, man, I took care of that duck. You know what I'm saying? You feel me, bro? That's what I'm on, bro. Niggas ain't on that type of time, man. I'm on some money, man. I'm trying to get some money, man. Nigga laugh at what you doing. You know what I'm saying? And it's legit. And it's corporate. You know what I'm saying? It's business trying to, you know, you trying to project a business. I'm trying to do something positive, productive. You know what I'm saying? A nigga laugh at that all day, man, when they out here on the corner. Or when they stealing out of store. Or when they stealing out their mama purse. Or when they, you know what I'm saying? Nigga just out here doing way more worse and way more better than you doing, bro. But to try to downplay you, bro. That's why you can't let that shit worry you, bro. You can't let them type of people worry you, bro. I don't let them type of people worry me, man. And I don't do what I'm doing for people in my age bracket in Clarkdale. I'm not doing this for them because people that's in my age bracket in Clarkdale, they not here yet. You know what I'm saying? The only reason why I'm here because, man, I went to prison, man. I learned the same a lot of shit in prison, man. It's made me more mature and I understood shit, man. I got respect. A lot of these people out here ain't got no respect. So that's what me and a whole lot of motherfuckers different, man. Prison taught me respect. You know what I'm saying, man? There's a lot of shit out here fucked up, man, and it's fucked up because motherfuckers ain't never been to prison, bro. And that's sad, bro. Nigga gotta go to prison to become a man. Nigga gotta go to prison, man, to goddamn be gain mannerism. Man, niggas raised up, these niggas raised up foul out here in these streets, man. They go to prison, they become men, bro. I did. You know what I'm saying? I can name my homeboy, nigga. They went to prison, nigga. Was little boys out here, man, playing in these streets, man, with the prison, they became full grown men, man. Don't play no game, period. Take life serious. You know what I'm saying? Real shit, bro. Man, shit, this shit real, bro. On everything. I ain't like I said, man. I just wanted to go ahead and fixate this right here, man, and make sure that I ain't leave y'all. You know what I'm saying? Like, in awe. You know what I'm saying? Because, like, damn, what the fuck happened? My phone fucked up and shit. Like I said, man, y'all bear with me, man. I'm gonna be here, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be here like a reindeer. You know what I'm talking about? Just bear with a nigga, man. That love, man. Man, Jigga Esco, man. Jigga that nigga, man. You know what I'm saying? If you scared to see it, man, I'll see it for you, man. And I don't want no helping hand. I don't want no but a helping ear. I don't want no lending hand. I don't want no but a lending ear. So with that being said, man, shit, y'all vibe with a nigga, man. Subscribe, like, comment, hit the notification button, man. So y'all keep in tune with what's going on, man. What I'm putting down, man. And give me some ideas, some pointers and shit what to do, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, man, goddamn, man, y'all, we this our thing, bro. Shit, come on, man. I can't do anything by myself, man. Come on, man. Y'all gotta help me with this shit, bro. But shit, leaves me, man. I'm finna hit y'all upside the head with a jam. I'm finna twist me up a blunt. You know what I'm saying? Hit y'all upside the head with a jam or two. You know what I'm saying? Let y'all get that vibe back, cause I ain't trying to have y'all bored or whatever, man. And then after that, man, you know what I'm saying? I'ma hit y'all with the weather or not. You know what I'm saying? I'ma hit y'all with the thought for the day and the song of the day. And you know what I'm saying? We gonna jam and rock that thing on out, man, with promos and some omos. You know what I'm talking about? With that being said, man, y'all enjoy the music. I'm about to blast, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying my best, man. You hear me? I'm trying, man. You feel me? I'm trying, man. Get here. All that iPhone full shit, man. I don't know nobody. I hate these phones, bro. Really? Stool is full, man. That shit got my cane, man. That shit wacky. No, like it don't show. Please. I smoke 50 blunts a day. No cap. Bro, my God. Hey, I'm gonna show y'all how to fix a cigar. I like my blunts like I like my bitches. Dig. Real for real. Oh, mama. Trippin', they ain't gon' catch me slippin'. Here the hustle ain't come up never. I popped the clip and had a feeling you was plotting. Been waiting for you to move. And I'm taking the call, gotta be on my P's and Q's. You know how to get new, it's either you and the dudes. This ain't a ball of black and this ain't
everything we need when you come ask for it. And when I'm drunk, it's hot, so do what you do. But you watch quick, my nigga, you stop sticking for it. I know you don't wanna get caught in the midst of the sweet. You get caught with that drunk, now we can say that the police arrive. They gon' say you see it to the jailer. You took the time and drunk that man, so ain't no love. That's why when I do something, man, don't play it aloud. I took the job, keep the money, then I get it on now.
Yo, we back. We back in full effect. But yeah, man, like I was saying, we gonna hit y'all upside the head, man, with that thing, man, you hear me? Whether or not, man. Whether or not you gonna go out there in that weather, man, it's on you, man. But look here, man, I'm gonna tell you where I'm at, man, in the city of Clive Vega, man. It's sunny, man. I'm talking about sunny and plenty of money out here, man, you hear me? So a nigga gonna be out here in it, man, regardless. And man, then these girls got them short pants on, man, knowing if it be one time, man, but they still got the short pants on all up in their ass, you hear me? So with that being said, man, the weather clever, man, you hear me? So shit, man, y'all get out there in it, man. Real talk, man, enjoy that shit, man. Real talk, man, that's weather or not, man. Thought for the day, man, they like the most important part of my sig, right? Because that's where the jewels be dropped at, you hear me? And I just want to let y'all know one thing right here, right? These jewels being dropped, man, it's a lesson in them, man. You know what I'm saying? Take heed to them, man. Try to learn something from them. I'm talking to the youth, man. Especially the youth. Integrity. Thought for the day. Rather, word for the day. It's integrity. What is your integrity built on? What is your integrity standing on? What you stand on? What's important to you? What's meaningful to you? You know what I'm saying? Integrity, bro? Integrity. You know what I'm saying? Like, for real, man. You gotta have integrity out here in these streets, man. You know what I'm saying? You gotta have integrity, man. You gotta believe in something and someone, man. You know what I'm saying? You gotta believe in a higher being and a higher power, man. You know what I'm saying? You gotta believe in God, bro. You know what I'm saying? You gotta be God-fearing, bro. You can't run this earth, man, like this your earth, man. Like, you run the world, bro, because God run this, man. At the end of the day, God got to say so, man. So, man, We gotta start standing on our principle, man, and having integrity, man, about shit, bro. You know what I'm saying? Stop selling for less, man. Start standing up, man. You know what I'm saying? Stop sitting down, man. You know what I'm saying? Real talk, man. And like I said, man, I just want to make sure I goddamn let y'all get everything that I had on my mind and on my heart out, man. You know what I'm saying? To y'all, man, so y'all can hear me and hear me clearly, man, because you're too near me not to hear me. And shout out to all the beautiful women, man. I just want to let y'all know, man, y'all are beautiful, man. I see y'all. The fuck? Shit, talking about a fake, man. I don't be on no Facebook. If I'm on Facebook, I'm liking a pretty bitch picture, man. And she goddamn get like 1,000 likes. You know what I'm saying? Bitches ain't getting 1,000 likes, man. I ain't checking for them. Straight up. I mean, that's how that shit go, right? I mean, the likes and views and shit, man. Bitch ain't getting no views. I ain't checking for no hoe, man. For real. Bitch ain't getting no likes. I ain't checking for no hoe. Because 9 times out of 10, she ain't getting no money. Because shit, if you getting likes and getting views on it, bitch, you getting some money. I'm trying to get a chick. You know what I'm saying? Real talk, man. I ain't a crazy chick. I'm trying to get a chick. I ain't got to play crazy to get nothing. You know what I'm saying? My mouth gonna give me anything I want and need, man. That's on everything, man. Conversation around the nation. And that's my occupation. For real. On nation. On mama, though. Real talk, man. On game. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. Shout out to all the beautiful women, man, with the big old booties and nice soft asses, man. You know what I'm saying? With the pretty nails, French tips. With the pretty hair in their head, man, ass fat as a motherfucker, man. I'm talking about big old pretty ass titties, man. I'm talking about them slim petite pretty bitches, man. I'm talking about, man, they get a man get pregnant, man, she gonna get dumb thick. A skinny pretty bitch, man, get pregnant, man, she gonna get thick. And I'm talking about in all the right places, man. I love them type of thick petite joints, you know what I'm saying? The one that straight up and down, man. And I like them big old pretty bitches, man. I'm talking about, I ain't talking about no jello. Mr. Britney Carter, ass shit like that, man. I ain't talking about no big bitch like that, man. You hear me? I'm talking about a nice, sophisticated BBW, man. Big, beautiful woman, man. Big, big whopper. You hear me? You know what I'm saying? Super side, man. Go live, my shit. You hear me? I'm talking about leaky lip thick. You hear me? Pinky thick, man. You hear me? Real spill, man. I like them type of shit like that, man. I love all women, man. Preferences is all. You know what I'm talking about? All nationalities. I love all flavors of women, man. You hear me? Real talk, man. That being said, man, it real spill, man. And I'm gonna hit y'all upside the head with the song of the day, man. The song of the day, man, gonna be some gangster shit. Just ball and chill. Yeah. Y'all stay up, man, in love, man. That was part two, man. Real spill. R-Thang TV. Frauds and fraudulence. Frauds and flukes. You know what I'm talking about, man? And born into the 90s, man. We going to the 90s. Shout out to Gotti, man. Shout out to the Ski Man. Shout out to the whole SMG, man. Shout out to the Made Money Gang. Shout out to the MoneyGram Click, man. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to my partners, man. All in the BYD, round yard, everything. You know what I'm saying? Et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Man, you ain't plenty much love, man. With that being said, man, it's never too much. Too much is never enough. You know what I'm talking about? And listen, man, I ain't trying to goddamn get out here and make nobody look bad or bash nobody, man. But concepts say what you do as an individual reflect this nation as a whole. I'm gonna leave it at that. Real spill.